Bobulus Bugamulus. This is Bobulus Bugamulus, designing the most okay vehicle possible. This isn't bad in any way, just a bit not good. It's the most okay vehicle you've ever seen. So, corrosion resistant steel, monocoque, AHS. It's a very basic cast iron. Direct acting OHC, but with VVL. It's a wire-free low RPM engine. By any means, it's a VVT engine. It's a nice, efficient, however, doesn't have a turbocharger. It's a twin point EFI, standard intake. Despite running on super fuel. Running out is short cast exhaust. And dual 50mm exhausts. And a four-way catalytic converter. Dual straight fuel. As you can see, it's making around 139 kilowatts, which isn't that much. So, sixty-seven hundred RPM. Is there anything stopping this vehicle from succeeding? That's the best between power and torque. This would be quite a nice engine. It was a completely normal engine for a normal vehicle. No, actually. When? And then we're going to actually do an extra secondary light bar. Is that B? Headlights. advanced 5-speed automatic. The speed limit around 180 kilometers an hour. An open differential front wheel drive. And hard rock life tyres. Swansea's 19 inch ones. Some very basic discs at the back. Yes. There's a semi-clad undertray. Two seats in the back. And very premium interior. It's an electric power steering. Standard arrows for safety, progressive springs, destination shoes, oversteering. Yes. And an electric caliper. Let's increase our power of this collection. Let's see it work hard in the test track. It's quite a wide vehicle. Yeah. Premium. question when you try to save it. Over. See? Acceleration tests. Cleverest things ever. Increase the vehicle speed. So. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Wabulous Bugabulous.